Okay, I lied.
Are those slain angels?
Damn, it's a massacre in here.
I'm detecting a demon.
Ooh, ooh la la. Legs. I hope that's not a dude. Okay, good. Why is she all crystallized?
Bethel's reinforcements, I presume.
Yeah, it's clearing up. This game needs an update.
Unfortunately, damn. It seems your timing was
terrestrial line, right?
Keep your guard up,
this game needs a damn update.
I sense a dreadful power in this one.
Look at this. Why is she all crystallized? What is this?
This area are now dead.
They didn't fix this before they put the game out?
Could use some company.
I wonder if somebody else going through this.
But I'll spare
the Shin Megami Tensei 5 Vengeance.
To curse your fate.
No, that's not supposed to be like that. Because it keeps reverting back to regular. Unless it just means she's evil or something. Because the other monsters wasn't like that. I don't know, maybe it's a sign that they're a boss mode. Whoa! Medusa?
My name is Nua.
Oh, prepare to die. Be careful, it's getting kind of itchy there. So far, only the boss monster's been crystal. I wonder if that's just a boss monster thing.
Watch this.
It's probably just a boss monster thing. Okay, she's immune to lightning. But I fire. Oh, she weak against fire. I'm dead. Slice and dice.
Let us test you.
Why anybody else that has fire? I think Bethel has a fire one. Oh no, I didn't give it to him. That's so stupid. I didn't give Bethel the fire one. There you go, some Archangel.
Your turn! Go!
Yeah, it's an Archangel. Yeah, like none of my other monsters look like that. That must be like a boss thing. Like none of the deep. We should gather and stuff. You seen Nintendo Direct? Yeah, I seen it. I didn't see the whole thing, but I did see that trailer for it. She got a lot of health. Sacrifice of the quake.
Now, kill.
Oh. Right in there, big dog. Oh, never mind, one of my monsters is like that.
Yeah.
I'm kind of chilling on it, man. Let us test you. So I don't want to play this more. I feel like I'm barely putting a dent in it. Oh, we wasn't supposed to actually beat her. We were just supposed to get her health down to half. Oh, who the hell is this?
I thought you'd be cleaning up the stragglers, but he looks like no angel I've seen.
Yakumo.
My name is Shohei Yakumo, exterminator of demons.
Shohei Yakumo.
Take solace in our meeting, boy. I'll make your death a painless one.
Can't make my death painless. I'm already dead inside.
Come now, Yakumo. Surely you can stay your hand for a moment more.
Another of your whims.
Well, he stood up to me so valiantly, without a flicker of fear.
Bad luck, boy. It seems fate has something more painful in mind for you.
Isn't it obvious enough? Bethel is our enemy.
You seem willing to talk, what was you asking?
I am the goddess Nuwa, creator of the mortals and inhabitant of the ethereal chasm between heaven and earth. The man beside me is Yakumo. I suppose one could say he is my other half. The god of law has warred with the other gods since time immemorial. However, the god of law gained the upper hand when he robbed the other gods of their knowledge, debasing them to their current states. Both God and his cronies in Bethel have absolute faith in the rule of law, and his armies continue to meddle in this realm to protect his order. Such zealotry cannot be permitted. Ergo, these angels were dealt with accordingly. Which is not to say those who rebel against the god of law are any better, of course. Opportunistic cretins, for the most part, seeking chaos to fulfill their own selfish desires.
That's why my duty is to slay both the disciples of Bethel and the ancient desecrated beings known as demons. And this point is what finally brings me to my own question. Do you believe God's order is just? That it is necessary for this world?
Order gets in the way. Wait a minute. That's the Vengeance storyline that I'm doing. Let's go evil. Yeah, order gets in the way.
Oh.
I knew there was something different about you. Yes, you are quite different indeed from the angels of Bethel. I look forward to seeing what you can accomplish.
So who would have said otherwise? We would have had to fight him or something?
Further within is a transportation device. The same design as the one Bethel's trying to use. Use it to return to the Tokyo you know so well. Maybe you'll see the truth. See gods and demons alike fighting over humanity, and Tokyo caught in the crossfire.
Until we meet again.
Chance to go back in time or something.
Ah, not another one. Wait a second. I know that face. Is that you? It's me, Ichiro Dazai.
Yeah, who else is gonna be? I don't know who the hell that is besides the dumb kid that went in the tunnel looking for monsters.
Why do you look so different, though? Whoa. Wait, so you're saying this is all because you fused with that Aogami guy?
I see. Strange turn of events.
Oh, here you go.
What?
Preppy, I knew damn well.
You and Dazai are fine as well.
Huh? Atsuta? Yuzuru Atsuta?
I was in the tunnel, same as you. It's a relief to know we all made it out okay. Now that we're reunited, I'll leave it to you to decide our next move.
Yeah, lead the way.
Well, that was a big surprise, right? Right? That demon was freaky strong. Can't believe it scared me off like that. Hey, looks like you found who you were looking for. Well, good for you. Oh, I guess from here on out, you're gonna go with those humans, huh?
I honestly forgot about that game.
Totally. Nothing. Never mind. I'm not lonely or anything. I've been on my own this whole time, you know. Anyways, thanks for bringing me along all this way. I'm gonna hang around here for a bit longer, so just let me know if you want me to come with you, all right? Well, I'm out of here. Bye-bye.
Demon Navigators like Amano Zako may automatically accompany or leave you depending on the progress of the story. Demons marked with a green face on the map can join you on your journey as navigators.
This is Aogami from the Bethel Japanese branch. Do you copy?
Aogami? Isn't the unit from way back when?
I have successfully reactivated, returning to base.
I don't believe it. I'm gonna have to report this, but you're clear to come through. Touching the terminal should bring you straight here.
Looks like we'll be able to head back to the Tokyo we call home.
Man just flipped the Rolodex in order to get back on time. Out of time travel. You see, it was magic. Poof.
We've arrived.
Is this? Are we back in Tokyo?
Yes. This is Joen University's medical research lab. We came here through the Bethel terminal.
That form just now. Explain yourself.
Oh,
Archangel Abdiel.
Abdiel.
Am I to understand you went against the condemnation? Answer, boy. Bethel will have no mercy for one who violates the will of God.
Wait! Master Abdiel. I don't know what led to this. But he is an innocent bystander. Please forgive him.
The saint.
Furthermore, we both know God's laws are not so easily broken. Unbreakable, even.
Then, how would you account for this?
Allow the Japanese branch to look into it. Though, what I can tell you is that this is the one they lost all those years ago. Respectfully, Master Abdiel, I heard you were in command at the time. In which case, I would have imagined you'd be elated by the return of your subordinate, not angered by it.
Very well. However, I am placing full responsibility on the Japanese branch to investigate.
Investigate. Full responsibility. Check out main character plot on
her. Man, talk about scary. What's up with her?
So that's the Archangel in charge of headquarters.
I was starting to worry about all of you. Nevertheless, welcome back. I think an explanation is in order. Would you mind joining me in the meeting room?
The Bethel Japanese branch is a base at Joint University Medical Research Lab, where a device known as Terminal can be found. The terminal has the same functionality as the ley line fount. As a result, you can use it to save your progress and access a ley line crossing. It'll be a good idea to keep this terminal in mind as you move about Tokyo.